Hello everyone, welcome ulit sa TowerPH TV. So, quick unboxing lang tayo guys, medyo late night unboxing. And check out lang natin itong mga nakuha natin from live selling. Yun, big shout out kay Boss Mike King and sa Jordan Clarkson NBA Cards Collectors Philippines. So, yung mga nakuha natin cards sa live scene ni Boss Mike, and let's check it out after this intro. Yun, sobrang ganda ng pagkaka-package niya and safe na safe. Tingnan paano natin bumuksan. Hopefully wala tayong mag-damage na card. So yun, asset nakuha natin to sa online live selling. So yung mga nagla-live stream si Boss Mike, then pinapakita niya isa-isa yung cards, offer niya, and unahan na lang kung sino yung makakuha ng ano. And ang kagandahan nito guys, sobrang steal ng mga prices ng mga cards na ito. And if you will check, these are not simple cards. Ay, sobrang nakakatuwa. And ayun, ang kagandahan dyan, nakaano pa siya oh. Meron pa siyang mga magnetic case and talaga super protected. Super protected and satisfying yung pag-unwrap. So, we got here 3 cards. So, 3 cards yung nakuha natin dun sa sale. Unwrap na natin. So, yan. And these are cards from one of our favorite players now. A Filipino, na may Filipino blood, si Jordan Clarkson. So, isa-isay natin mga nakuha natin cards. Hindi lang din ako masyadong familiar dito, but with this one, our first card is a Spectra die cut scope. This one is from 2016-2017 and it's a numbered card, 14 out of 25. So yun yung ating first card, and sobrang ganda niya guys. Thick card siya. I think this is 100 point, and yun, merong scope and ganda rin pagkaka-green niya. We got the Jordan Clarkson. Medyo hindi kasyo dun sa ano. Let's check out the kasyo dito sa ating bigger na stand. Let's check out this one. Kasya. And our next card is this Revolution na blue. Hindi ko lang alam yung tawag nito guys, so if you're familiar with the card, please share sa comment section below kung anong card ito. But this one is an insert from Revolution and it's also a numbered card, 31 to 75. This one is from 2015-2016 Revolution card. So, grabe yung ganda. Sobrang lutang na lutang si Jordan Clarkson dun sa card. And ang pinaka major na nakuha natin na super steal na price is this Jordan Clarkson jersey card, card number 218. It's a rookie card from 2014-2015 Panini Threads. So rookie card and rookie jersey number 6. So for some of you guys, baka mas maaalala nyo, the one who used the number 6 is actually LeBron James. But before LeBron was able to get the number or use the number, it was used by Jordan Clarkson. So, this rookie year, 2014-2015. Ayan. So, hopefully guys, sa this coming FIBA World Cup, makarating si Jordan Clarkson and hopefully, maka-jackpot tayo at mapapirmahan natin any of this card. Kahit any of this card or mga cards niya, natin na base cards na Talagang hopefully. Kasi last time medyo inalat tayo eh. Pasulat na si Jordan Clarkson. Paabot na dun sa pen. Biglang kinarang no guard. So hopefully this time we'll be able to get his signature. And Boss Mike will help us kung meron daw mag-pick, kung mag-sign or memorabilia signing si Jordan Clarkson. He'll be able to visit the Philippines for the FIBA World Cup. Hopefully maka-jack pa tayo, makapag-pirma tayo. And we'll also try to look for other means para makapag-pirma tayo. Hopefully makita ni Jordan Clarkson to. I'll tag Jordan Clarkson's YouTube channel here sa video na to. Hopefully makita niya. And yeah, so magbisita niya, we'll try our best para makakuha tayo ng signature niya. So that's it for this short video, guys. Thank you kay Boss Mike King for this 3 cards na ako natin in a very steal price. Sayang lang, we were actually looking for on getting more, kaso naunahan tayo dun sa mga ibang cards. So yan, again, maraming salamat, and join kayo if you're a Jordan Clarkson fan. Join kayo din sa Jordan Clarkson NBA Cards Collector Philippines sa Facebook. So with that, guys, I would like to give a big shout out sa ating mga members na sinampas lupang Burgis, si BF Angel Mendoza in Seoul, si Taste and Sip by Tesha, John RT Blog, Mami Mad Helen, and Mami Bell Sato. And big shout out sa HLJ family and sa Sato family and sa mga kaibigan natin na YouTubers, YT Sunday Team and YT Friends. So maraming salamat din sa ating mga kaibigan na mukbangers, ASM artists, content creators, bloggers, gamers, action figure collectors, and trading card collectors na patuloy na nagsusupport dito sa ating channel. So if you're a Jordan Clarkson fan, and kung nagustuhan nyo itong video na to, guys, please do leave a like and share na din. And sa mga hindi pa po nakapag-subscribe, please do subscribe to our channel, TowerPH TV, where we talk about different types of collections and investments. And kung mahilig naman po kayo sa gaming, check out our other channel, TowerPH Gaming, where you can experience the excitement. So yun, will not take this for long. Maraming salamat po sa pagsama sa akin sa video na to. And hopefully kita-kita pa po tayo ulit sa mga susunod pa nating mga video. Again, this is Albert Remo from TowerPH TV. See you guys. Thank you.